one week from tonight at Penn State University in State College, Pennsylvania.
I got a great idea.
Yeah.
Wait a minute. Watch your head. Go! Hey, hair boy, did that singe your hair there, Edge?
I'm going to burn my barbecue sauce and got my pocket.
Oh, look out, look out.
Payne now, dragging Booker T in the head by that handsome head of hair of Booker T's.
Yeah, sucker.
And this tag team matchup, Kane and Edge against Kurt Angle and Booker T.
I was thinking, Jay, let's not wait to be drafted. Let's enlist. Let's enlist with Mr. McMahon of SmackDown.
I don't know that I can do that. You need to think about that. Let's talk about that later.
You want to be stuck with Flair, the miserable loser, the failure?
I don't look at him that way. I got a lot of respect. There's a clothesline and a cover. There's the interval. What, Kurt Angle?
Call him what he is, the big red, white, and blue machine. Boy, was he great at WrestleMania.
Shot by Booker T, taking down Kane. Kane, the big monster at 326, and Kurt Angle in. Kurt Angle with the, Kane has got forgotten how Kurt Angle won the match between these two at WrestleMania, and Booker T with a cheap shot.
T, he's intelligent, you know. I've been checking out that
double team, a double suplex on Kane.
That thesis that Booker T wrote on Einstein's theory of relative is absolutely brilliant. Look out, are we going to see it here?
Talking about Einstein's peasants.
Huh? And, whoa, I thought we were going to see the spinneroonie, but no!
Booker T knocked down by that big arm on Kane. And
are you trying to tell me you don't think Booker T's intelligent? He wears glasses.
Coming in, Kurt Angle got the tag as well. Angle and Edge. And these two guys can go.
Look out!
Right back by Edge. Edge on fire here. Inverted atomic drop. And Edge is just so, he's quicker than a hiccup here tonight.
Oh yeah, he's all excited over that big shampoo endorsement. Look at that hair of his.
Next in good condition. Oh, look at Angle. Angle trying to climb those ropes. That got countered.
Look out, Kurt! Look out!
Missile drop kick by the young man. Edge, cover, and Booker T again interrupting the count.
I can't believe that these Canadians treat our Olympic heroes with such little respect.
And Booker T tossed right on the top rope by Kane, leaving Angle and Edge in the ring. Angle misses a clothesline.
Yeah, what would Canada be without us, Great America?
Oh, here we are. The drop toe hold into the ankle lock.
That's it. Oh, watch it. Got the brimstone breath.
Oh, Kane.
Coming out.
Boom. Choke slam.
There you go. Look at him, sucker.
Booker T ain't going to win a fist fight with Kane, I can tell you that. I don't know that anybody that can break it, but Booker T does take Kane over. Kane landing on his feet on the outside.
Get him, Booker T.
Angle back in.
Run that smart guy.
Oh. Downstairs goes Edge. Oh, look at that execution DDT. It was blocked by Angle. Angle now looking for the Angle slam. That was not to be. Oh, errant kick by Booker T catching Angle right in the lips.
Booker T, that was not smart, sucker.
Yes. Oh, it's got the spear. Booker T blocking Angle's vision. Oh, the near fall.
That's only two.
Angle bleeding from the mouth of that kick by Booker T.
No Canadian has ever been an American Olympian champion. Why, our Salvation Army can beat Canadians. Army? Look at this.
Oh, look. Angle. Oh, look at Roller. The counter. Quick. And a near fall here. Edge. Close. Out wrestled Kurt Angle on that exchange. I can tell you that right now.
Come on, Kurt. Oh, no.
Shot by Kane. And Edge. Oh, the execution. The execution on Angle. The hook of the leg.
Wait a minute. That's damn Kane.
And Edge has beaten Angle.
What is
it? Kurt's mouth is bleeding. Edge and Kane with a victory.